Dreams.
Is that your boy?
Like, no, I'm not.
Don't go for like 40 on the wrinkles and everything.
40 coming up. Sometimes. Where's the love working? Yeah, you have to get used to that, mate.
Tell me when, and
I'm there. Yeah, when you get older, I'll show you the fingers.
What?
You're scaring him.
I'm not scaring him. He's just ignoring me. He's just wanking me.
You don't care, they don't like it. Oh, Shona's got seats have gone on the floor. There's our
Who's that chip phone? Hey?
Stop coming up to me face.
Look, you're way back here.
Yeah.
Why?
The way the banner.
Why?
Because you can see less imperfections.
Yeah.
That'd be better.
Yeah. Go to that gate.
Shut up, Action.
Where's that from?
Yeah, you're Action.
Terrible.
Action Martins. I mean, he's done the hair for you, Dad. Charlie thing. Action man. I like that.
That was an item. That was nasty, that was.
That's my next video. I'm going to have to come up with something now.
It's been a week now. Look at it. I don't think it's grown any. I'm lucky it's now.
Yeah, it's weird. Not that bad. Shoes missing.
Kerrys boys.
He's had to go to the slide shop.
Got a little bit of ice in there. Love it, love it, love it. Love it.
What's he? What are you doing, Mike? Why are you drinking gay beer? You mean no? Go out or go home. Oh, you got work, the farming law, aren't you?
What's he doing?
You got.
What?
He's going to be the next Bill Gates, he is.
Bit like Luke. I'll send Luke home today.
Doing?
Blind up. Not still awful to go in. I'll put him back on.
I'm taking Kate out.
Give
it mummy.
Give it
mummy. You went free and he went, yeah. I went, yeah. And I went like that with him. Blind up.
Oh, no, mummy's not tough.
What, love?
You might be asleep now.
Scaffolder's ways.
Yeah,
Giving him.
I can stay in here till 2 and I'll be up at 5.
Fuckered.
I'm fuckered.
How old are you? 30 next month, and you can't do it no more.
You look lovely for 40
years. Mate, I'm 36, so I've got another 10 years. Don't tell people that, it'll be a weird conversation, that will. Neil beats me.
Neil beat me.
Where's my dog?
That's Neil.
Are you excited for Ormiston? Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you literally videoing? Welcome to your 50th. Nah, eventually you'll get that young. Fuck off with your own, you can't. You won't be showing your kids this.
Alright, no, I get that,
I'm just going. Right, girl. But you know what? Notes is gone. It's not mine, but I'll have it anyway. That's what happens when you're 50 and drink.
Yeah, I don't drink it, I'll have it anyway.
She's a white pussy, she is.
Oh, unbelievably.
Get it down your neck, girl. Stop being a lesbian. Yeah. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Because it was a lesbian.
No, it went to the lesbian's house. Knock, knock.
Who's that?
The chicken.
The chicken who?
The chicken just across the road to get to the lesbian's house. Fucking hell. You're shit, you are.
Are you drinking it or not?
No, I haven't. Hold on, hold on.
Don't be brave.
Oh, for shit, you lesbian.
Look at you. Honestly, look at me in the leg. Oh, yeah. We're going to barf up then.
Yeah, you can't regurgitate if you're 40 years old.
That's shameful.
Plus his netties.
You nailed it.
Kaz. Kaz, pass me that. Pass us netties.
Come on, girl. Wake your breath. Shine. What's he doing? He's watching Pornhub.
He picks his phone up and does that, and he's like, he was on the website to buy cars the other day.
Yeah.
He's on Pornhub now, that's in the arse.
Try not to eat for one.
birthday. I hope this year is the best one yet. To my wonderful girl and friend, have a happy 40th, love from. Just now. Just touch you, not a bit.
I just got something to provide.
Hey? No
lead wrappies. Lead 40, that's all the wrappies.
What are these?
What?
Why are they
all
wrappies in the
Amazon packaging? I don't know. Easy, it's more secure. See? The two boxes.
Sing it.
No, I don't know.
Love of my life, you've heard me. No, not so. I still love you, love of my life, can't you see?
Yeah. Have a look, what is it? That's what I need.
Oh, they will be got some pitched on one. There's one, two, three pitches.
Hi, Rainbow. Are you ready?
Here I am, back again.
This is really like Slapper 2.
Let me look. Is it one thing?
Load titles. Congratulations, Lady Kerry Rebecca. I'm a lady.
Yeah.
Well, they come from loads of ladies, and. May we start by saying congratulations, a whole new world may have just opened up for you, from being offered the best seats in restaurants to airline upgrades and top-notch service wherever you go. You can now partake in life's finer things, enjoy all the perks traditionally reserved for high society. This title pack is based on the historic Lord of the Manor of Hogan title, and you have the legitimate right to assume the honorific title Lady Kerry Rebecca Sideboards. You have also been dedicated land on the Hogan Manor estate, situated on the west shore of Coniston Water and classified as an area of outstanding natural beauty. That's frail. Certificate. This certificate asserts the legal right to assume the honorific title Lady Kerry Rebecca Sideboards of Hogan Manor. Furthermore, Lady Kerry Rebecca Sideboards shall be assigned dedicated land with the Hogan Manor Estate, Cumbria, England. The assignment number is blah blah blah. I'm duly registered and validly existing under the laws of England. The validity, interpretation and implementation of the assignment shall be governed by the laws of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. So I can start using me title, provided I don't intend to deceive or defraud another person. There's a map of me money, Hogan Water. All the questions. It's all genuine, man.
Yeah.
Easy. Yeah. I can use the Hogan Manor crest. Cloud nine. Oh, Ace, thank you. Brilliant. decent straight, and they've got thick plates as well. That's good. Well, they are, thanks. That's funny, really, because I was looking at these a few weeks ago. Thank you. Brilliant. Oh, 10.6. So it's quite big then.
10.1, yeah.
Yes. You'll have to help me set that up because I'm a bit rubbish, but yeah, thank you. Brilliant. See? Well, if you won't get me some of it, get me some straighteners.
What are you looking at?
Can you look?
Hey?
Can you look?
Yeah.
Italian messed up down the shambles and so on. Okay. Nice of them. God, it's lovely. It's lovely, that is, isn't it? Where's the weeping last time?
Oh my God, he's grown, hasn't he just? Last time I saw him, he was still bloody old and he was young. Oh dear,
straight.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I don't
know
what
to do. Oh, what do you mean?
It has a big letters opening.
It does.
Oh, that's lovely, thank you. I'm just like, I can't even think straight at the minute. Oh, that's lovely.
There's another little something in the card, but I don't want to go missing.
Thank you. I've just been saying to you, we've at least seen flip flops. He says, but I said, because I don't know what's happening. He says, nothing's happening. I'm like, it is. Oh. Get me a straw. I kind of drink just lately. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh. Dead nervous. Oh, that's that's lovely. Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. Sorry, I'm feeling a bit strange at the moment.
Quite 40 now. Hello. Welcome to the club.
The other. You know what I said to my mum the other day?
Room, that's the box, it's just for sure.
It's not a box.
Thank you. Might also add just a little something.
No, I gave you Sally out and you see Josh Stewart's seat and didn't expect him. I didn't even expect him.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to run out of Aussies.
Should have bought abortions.
When I was on my own, I always used to buy myself fresh water.
I've never had any.
Have you not?
No, that is crap.
I had a bunch of the boys from my day.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. That's lovely.
Something drinky, Tim.
14 fabulous. Thanks ever so much.
So.
You are a cheeky monkey. Hey,
you bend up there.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
I thought you had a bit of cornball.
Thank you.
Can I join for you?
All right, straight on.
Hello. Hi, come on. On behalf of Christine and Mal.
Thank you.
And myself.
Thank you.
Hiya.
Thank you. I'll carry that in for you.
Don't want
you
dropping. All these flowers. You're going to have to buy some bossies.
Hello, how are you?
Right? Yeah. Is that a cake?
Yeah.
No, just leave them on for now. Yeah, that'll do. Should put that on.
Took too well.
Says
her
mum's,
but she's got a couple of patches
like
now.
Like clothes, but you can do that one.
Hey. Yeah.
Oh,
it's
thousand
bottlings,
that one.
It's
mine,
then. That
way. Wearing
my mouth, so
it's not good. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Everybody's his own there, Terry.
Thank you. Cards and everything.
The gin's off Victor. Well,
thank you.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Where will put me back?
Oh, the question is Olivia then, from behind. I said, yeah,
that's a
compliment
to that,
isn't
it?
I like you.
But
he's
younger now.
Yeah, you know. 4 years
younger.
Yeah, that's true. I'm not taking everything you can get.
Well,
thank you. I'll see you.
Online and
brilliant and magnificent.
Stop trying to go to the moon.
Yeah, I'll
trying quite hard because it's good art.
I bet there's a card in there.
Yeah, I've opened that.
Thank you.
Getting your present.
No, it's there. Bag A. I'm making one.
Wait, what is this?
Yeah,
Alice.
Oh. Christmas. I'll tell you what. Do you want the paper?
You probably will. Are
these all
off?
Yeah, give me.
Tip her a diet.
Oh well, that's gone out the window anyway this weekend.
Oh, thank you.
And if you want to
jam. Well, Ethan.
Hey, man. Do you want to drink water?
You're all right.
Oh, that's nice.
Are you giving it me? Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, that's pretty.
I almost bought that.
Yeah.
Holiday outfit.
When you go.
We're going in the caravan at the end of the month.
Oh, right? Yeah. Yeah. Where's that?
Only to Tawi.
It's a change, isn't it?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, something other than here. Anything's better than
well, we were off for a week. We were off a week. All we did was we went Bridgemere.
On a
Trenton.
On a...
And that was about it.
Well, it's hard enough, but John's been working.
And then it was raining. All them glorious weeks off, and then when you go for a week off, it was raining.
We did with Happy Name last year. I mean, obviously, you know what we like. We go away all the time. Yeah. But... he was only 2 months old, so we went Nicky last year in a caravan, and we had a good time.
Yeah.
Like, we all went.
Yeah. Is this what you make of
it? Yeah, we had...
I want it.
Oh,
it's a I absolutely love it.
We were looking at him, weren't we?
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, that picture.
That is
ace.
Where'd you have that from?
Yeah.
The shop up Daggerfield's like
Yeah.
Pick it up then.
Pictures and furniture, not second hand, it's you. Yeah. And she saw that, she said, I love that.
Yeah, bizarre. Have you sent some furnishings?
Yeah.
It's the same sort of place as that.
She's got a shop in Nantwich, she has. Yeah.
I'll put that anywhere.
I've got this. You're
all
right,
Dan? Yes,
Ducky.
Oh, thank you.
I've got a couple of these glasses out the cupboard.
I parked
on
Doctors.
Oh, that's
here.
Lovely.
I've got
Doctors.
Yeah, it's not
Doctors. I'll need all about it. Yeah, exactly, obviously. Extra bright star name, indeed. Beetle name to all that this star designated and the scientifically renowned star name registry has.
Take a breath then.
1573404.
I'll see.
I know.
Thank you.
Hello, Blade.
Hello.
I drop you off.
Hello. Just let me put a picture where we've got where the stars, where the stars were when his grandkids were born.
It's really a specific moment in time, going back and seeing.
It's her husband,
Dan, now. Gary Griffin.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Quentin. Yeah. 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 Yeah
If I showed you what they've done to it from what it was previously, you wouldn't believe it.
What's that?
Still tired.
You're trying to
hack Randy. The sat nav kept taking us the wrong way.
It didn't. No, I was talking, so I messaged her. That was all. We just had to turn around, haven't we? Second down the road. Victor says we
take
that. I was hanging on Trey's tail. I thought I'd lose him. I'm not going to put it on of
mine to see if it down, slow down. I can't. I've got to keep on that tail.
Narrow room like that, and this big tractor comes around like, oh, no.
You always get the
tractor
countryside, don't you?
You got a telescope now.
Very nice.
So you got pop on
you. Yeah, very sure.
Just have two bags.
So
now
you have to pay.
No, you can pay both.
Is there any more going this way?
I feel awkward standing here like an idiot having a photo. I'm not these selfie people. I think I'll take one selfie of you if you're lucky. It's not natural.
Yeah. God, your nostril, are you blowing down me neck? Nice, he is. I'm sure I switched. I'm doing a video.
I didn't know.
What? Nothing, just us.
Just sitting here.
Yeah.
Not even talking.
Yeah.
I've got a
topic for mine. Mine now started taking it off.
Yeah.
I didn't before.
Yeah.
It's only got a throw.
No, that's for it.
Where'd you go?
It was like Clint Eastwood.
Where'd you go?
Right, that's ignore him.
Yeah, never
worry. He's not a pit.
It stinks, that dog. It's been around the dog.
It's a wash.
Oh.
Is that you, Clint? Diddly-dee-dee-dee.
Oh, he is. He's unbelievable. Clint, he's
twin. Is that you, Clint?
Are you doing that?
We're 2 feet down there.
Yeah, didn't even drink, did you?
Didn't even drink. We'll have to get a chair.
There's one.
Behind
you. Hey, that's my jumper, and I'm Clint Eastwood.
Where's yours?
It's got a laugh. I
haven't bought mine. What are yours? You've got mine on. Nice. Last Christmas. Mine fish is warmer than that.
Liv, I bet you've got terrible
there. I don't need one of them, and the son will love it. Check if I
have that. Is he all right? Yeah. Take that dragon.
Thank you.
A goat.
Hey?
You're
just
bloody
going.
Yes.
Feel the cold now, Vic. The sun shines on the righteous, you know.
Quick, clear the sun, are
you? The Lord says, in 2025, which is 3/4 of the century.
Excuse me. Sorry. Oh,
you're
sitting.
Oh, it's
close
to the sun.
All right.
Go with the sun, are you?
Oh, never mind. Your arm's ready.
Your arms are ready.
Sun makes all the difference.
It's nice when the sun comes out.
Hey, in this country you get the sun for nothing. When you go abroad you have to pay.
We have to tell you that.
No, what I'm saying is, the maid was our son this year. Wanted.
He likes cheesecake, so I'm
going to. You're dithering, you are. Is that cold?
I'm dithering, yeah. He likes it,
dithering.
I went down the other day, he's like this.
There. Another brown sugar here, Alan.
After all, he's got no coffee left.
He does have me. I've had my tea, some red sauce.
Cass, look at me. Blade. Hey.
Blade, look.
He's put his foot up.
You know,
I've seen
him.
What do you take after?
What are you doing?
What do you take after?
He wants to run now.
He's the big.
He's here.
He's naughtiness, his mum, definitely.
Blade.
He's
very dramatic,
Katie. I'd say about March, you'd be running round, Kerry.
Hey?
March, is that year, you mean? He'd be running around before that.
He'd be running around before we go away.
For Christmas.
Oh, I didn't throw it on the floor. You did.
anybody watching.
Gegge.
Go away.
What do you think? You'll grab it if you go.
Oh, thanks, Dad.
For the cheer. I'm not cheering you.
Let's
have a cough and leave.
Would you come here again?
Mr. Baby.
I didn't like it.
Can I come again?
High though, don't you?
Will I come again?
Victor, what did you say?
I don't know, actually.
It's a nice set.
I don't think I'd make this trip out here again. Just to come here for...
I'd come out for...
Is there something there for kids? Park or something there?
It is a beer garden. Not a park.
But it's a bit, maybe for a drink or something.
That'd be a park.
I don't think it's nice.